Finding the distance between two points. In order to find the distance between two given points, we can simply use the distance formula. And the distance formula is written as d, as for distance, equal to the square root of x1 minus x2 square plus y1 minus y2 square. Now, before we substitute in our x and y value, we must identify which point is going to be x1, y1, and which point is going to be x2, y2. So let's choose the first point to be x1, y1. The second point will be x2, y2. Now we have that written down, we can substitute in our values. I'm going to rewrite the distance formula. X1 is going to be 1 minus x2, 0, square, plus y1, which is negative 4, minus y2, which is negative 1. And we take the square of that. Now, I'm going to simplify a formula. 1 minus 0 is 1. And don't forget the square. Negative 4 minus negative 1 becomes negative 4 plus 1. And negative 4 plus 1 is negative 3. And I must not forget my square. 1 square becomes 1. Negative 3 square will become 9. And I'm going to write my equation. Square root of 1 plus 9 equals to the distance. Simplifying it further, 1 plus 9 is 10. And I write the square root. Now, my distance is the square root of 10. And this completes my problem.